Yes. What's up, my peoples? What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Sheridonna, and we back at it again. Can't stop, won't stop. Like I said, thank you guys for joining me for Sheridonna's Diary of a Fashionista. Yes, and I sort of think set up, period. Like I said, today we're gonna be chiming in on a few topics, but the first thing that we're gonna be talking about, the topic of today is harmony in relationship and navigating the modern melodies of love. And what that means is like navigating through the BS, through all the bullshit, like the divorce, you know, the fuckboys, the, you know, not giving yourself that self-love or enough self-love, right? And just like doing it in a way that is authentic to yourself. So I'm just going to give y'all some of the things that I have been doing to kind of navigate in my own way. But like I said, thank you guys for joining me. Okay, let's hold on. Y'all already know greatness takes time. Every time, like soon as we start, it's already a situation, y'all. It's already a situation. Yes, thank you guys. Welcome back to Sheridonna's Diary of a Fashionista. And if you guys know about the situation, y'all already know how we do it. We gotta get the vibes all the way up. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way. We gotta start out. We're gonna start the show off right. Originally I had another song first, but I think this one just makes sense. I mean, this one just makes sense. Okay, a big shout out to Stefflon Don. This one is called What's Poppin'. Me, hey, me, hey, yes. Uh-huh. Hey, y'all already know the time. It's our rock out session. Hey, what's poppin', me? What's poppin', Sheridonna? Hey, hey, I'm poppin', hey, I'm poppin'. What's poppin'? Hey, I know I'm poppin'. Hey. I'm single, but I'm not joking. Share live, y'all. Let's go. And yes, we can chill. Yes, I love this song, guys. It just has a good vibe, and. I'm just gonna give y'all a vibe. I miss you guys so much, especially my people on Spotify. Shout out to my YouTube family though. They've been just coming through for me. Okay, shout out to my TikTok family too. Okay, I see y'all, what's good? Shout out to Browning, Fluffy, what's good? Bianca, what's good? Peter Fit, what's good? Okay, yes, what's poppin'? Hey, I'm poppin'. Yes. So on the journey to greatness, guys, you gotta find your own path, your own zhush, okay? And music to me heals my soul. And I want to give a big shout out to YG Marley. If you guys don't know who he is, it's Bob Marley's grandson. Oh, a fire. He just came through with this drink. I don't own the rights to the music, guys. Just want to put that out there. I just want to share amazing music with y'all. Okay, that's why I'm here. I am the music empress. Okay, and I'm here to share with you guys amazing music as well with my wisdom. Let's get into it. Share it live, y'all. Hey. I know I was supposed to put links in there, but like I said, for my TikTok family, I go to the store and I do have my products, but just go check out the store. I have my hook scarf, y'all, here. Go check it out. We have some amazing products that you guys go check it out. Okay. I mean, it just helps elevate the whole look. I just feel rich in my hood scarf. But right now, it's a little bit warm in my house because we got the heat on. You know what I'm saying? Gotta have the heat on. Okay, and the song that I was, that's in my, that was in my head. Oh, this one might make me act up, y'all. This one might make me act up. This one might make me act up. Not even going, not going whole, y'all. Okay, this is the song that I was telling y'all that. Masika, this one is called Tyrant. Look. Look, if y'all don't know, I love to dance. My love for dance. Let me give y'all a little fab cam, a little look at the day, y'all. Look at y'all, look at the day. Yeah. Good look at the day. So we're also a stylist. As well as a fashion designer. Vibes. Sample. No, it's something about dancehall that just be make me just feel so amazing. It just makes me feel makes me feel Chris Brown. Let him know how it makes me feel. This song, y'all already know the vibe. Okay. Breezy on the 1, 2, 3. Okay. How I feel. Hey. Yes. Hey. Vibes. I feel sensational. Ooh. You do everything for me. Okay, y'all. Ooh, I just had some tea before I got started, y'all. So, oh my goodness. I feel hype right now. Like, I feel so lit. I feel popping. Okay, so we're gonna get, if you guys have, this is your first time ever experiencing Sheridonnas, a Diary of a Fashionista. Guys, we do our rock out session, then we do our shout outs. So we're gonna go straight into our shout outs, okay? And the first shout out of the day is me. The first shout out of the day is me for being amazing, for being resilient, for being that girl, for being obedient to myself, for being obedient to the vision. It is not an easy task to be able to stay strong and then endure so much struggles. But when you are resilient and when you are made for this, I was made and born for the life that I'm doing right now. And remember, to whom much is given, much is required. And so I always have to just re-tell myself, like, everything is happening for me in divine order. You know, sometimes we be feeling like, man, shit, everything is just hitting a fan. No, in order to have a strong foundation, we must clear everything that is messed up. I'm not going to try not to curse, but you have to make sure that you clear everything that was not working, clear everything that does not serve you, right? So on your journey to greatness, you just have to be uncomfortable. Get used to being uncomfortable. Get fucking used to being uncomfortable. Okay? That's just point blank and the period. You have to learn how to be uncomfortable and make it work for you. I'm trying to put my phone in a charger as well, guys. Make sure that it works for you. And sometimes the Most High wants you to go sit down. Sometimes the Most High wants you to have reflection. He wants you to work on thyself. Work on thyself so you can have healthy relationship. You are the best version of yourself. And so let's just get into the rest of the shout outs. Like I say, I'm so proud of myself. Y'all, I came a long way from where I used to be to now. And I just want to pat myself on the back because I'm doing that. I did that. And so I'm happy about that, guys. A big shout out to my brands though, to the empire though. Like, what? What? Shout out? Shout out to the kid, okay? Shout out to Sheridonna Designs, though. Like, shout out to us for just also being obedient, for being authentic, for being resilient as well. Like, creating your own fashion brand, it is a process, okay? You have to have that know, like, and trust, right? And so that's, a brand is not something that you just build like one day, 2 day, one year, 2 year. This is a process, right? And I'm so excited. I'm so happy. Like, we are paving the way, not only for us, but like for other designers. And that brings me to my next shout out. I want to give a huge shout out to Unity Fashion Institute, guys. Like, Unity Fashion Institute is our sister company. And we teach other students who are interested in the fashion industry. We teach them fashion illustration, pattern making, sewing, and then help them start their own fashion business if that's what they desire. And I think that's so powerful to be able to do that, because every designer, you know, they don't do that, you know? So, like, Spirit gave me, the Most High gave me, you know, visions, download to share my wisdom with the world. And remember, when you share your experiences and you share your thoughts and you share what you have, that's how you really get that fulfillment, really. You know, you take away just yourself, just being a fashion designer, just, you know, making clothes. So I get to have like the best of both worlds, meaning like I get to still express myself designing, but I also get to help other people to be able to manifest their dreams into becoming a fashion designer as well. So it's super magical. Shout out to my student, Franca. Shout out to Wubi. Shout out to all of my adult student and my young people. I appreciate you guys, and you don't even know, you guys help me as well to just be better. So I'm grateful to have students that look up to me. I don't take it lightly, and it's an honor to be a professor. And I want to say a big shout out to my professor, Lee Shelton, from Bryan and Stratton College, as well as Professor Long, right? So Lee Shelton from Bryan and Stratton College that inspired me. And guys, that I have so much backstory, but y'all gonna have to wait for the whole thing, okay? So also a big shout out to our nonprofit. If you guys don't know, we have a nonprofit. It's called Unity Fashion Institute Foundation Incorporated, and basically we help students who are interested in the fashion industry with resources, and we help people in the community who needs different resources and things of that nature. And it's here domestically, and it's also a international nonprofit as well. So I'm excited about that. As you guys know, I'm an international girl all the way from JA. Everybody from JA said Wagwan. Okay, if y'all from Jamaica, y'all already know the vibes. Our energy is all the way up, always, okay? And if we not, we gonna go sit down somewhere, right? So yeah, I'm proud of our brand. A big shout out to Sheridonnas, a beauty salon. I mean, I know you guys probably never see like my hair out like this. Like I'm just embracing my natural situation. Like, and actually my daughter inspired me to wear my hair out like that. She's always wearing her hair out, and I love my big hair. And now that like my hair is like growing out, I could just see like everything. So I'm happy about that. So yeah. And big shout out to, like I said, big shout out to Sheridonna, Sheridonna's Beauty Salon. You guys could go and book us. We cater to, we are a multicultural salon, but we do specialize in natural hair, right? So you guys could check us out at SheridonnaBeautySalon.com. Okay, and our design channel, our design website is SheridonnaDesigns.com, which is in the link for our TikTok, okay? Also, a big shout out to Humble Confident Modeling Agency. Okay, I already know the best is yet to come. Okay, we haven't even scratched the surface of, you know, what we are here to do and serve the world. But I'm just happy that the universe has given us a taste of what we're going to be doing. So I'm happy that I can inspire the upcoming and the people that's already in the fashion industry, like just inspire people by like just doing what I do, like, you know what I'm saying, just doing my thing. So I'm excited about that, and then teaching them what I know. I want to give a big shout out to Teresa Dreyer, okay, from Model and Talent Associate. If you know, you know, okay? So that's where, you know, I got that extra confident by getting, you know, the knowledge that I need about TV production and modeling and the confident. And then I just went with that, and just, then you have the kid. Okay. Shit alive. Okay. No, I'm not inviting nobody right now, guys. Okay. So also I want to give a big shout out to my offsprings, Joseph and Isabella. Thank you guys so much. I know my kids don't usually like watch the podcast or what have you, but they know that I do have a podcast.